Hello everyone and welcome to this video, where we introduce you to the latest version of Dynamic Web TWAIN, which is version 18.2. In this release, Dynamsoft has added several exciting features, one of which is the official support for WIA scanners. Dynamic Web TWAIN supports multiple scanning protocols, including TWAIN, ICA, SANE, ESCL, and now WIA 2.0. This offers application developers more flexibility when it comes to selecting scanning devices and platforms. We mapped multiple scanning protocols to the TWAIN protocol so that developers would just learn a single set of API and control scanners of all protocols. This significantly simplifies development by reducing development time and maintenance costs. Furthermore, our powerful Git capabilities API allows users to obtain all capabilities of different scanners, making it easier to control scanners through Set Capabilities API. WIA stands for Windows Image Acquisition, which is a Microsoft driver model for capturing digital images from various devices, such as scanners, cameras, and other imaging devices. Compared with TWAIN, the WIA 2.0 protocol is built and supported by Windows operating systems. This eliminates the need to install a driver, especially for multifunction printers. For developers, WIA offers standardized hardware compatibility and a stable driver environment, making it easier to integrate imaging capabilities into their applications. The WIA API was originally designed for use with C++ and .NET languages, but developers who want to integrate web-based scanning into their JavaScript applications need a third-party library or service to achieve this. One popular solution is the Dynamic Web TWAIN SDK. It includes a Dynamsoft service that can communicate with the WIA scanner and allow it to be called from JavaScript. Dynamsoft service is the core piece of Dynamic Web TWAIN when running in service mode. It handles communication between hardware and browser, manages the image buffer, and coordinates data between different modules. By using Dynamic Web TWAIN in service mode, you can overcome the limitations of WIA and build a web-based scanning application easily with a few lines of code. With Dynamic Web TWAIN, you can enjoy a faster and more versatile scanning experience than TWAIN data source on WIA. Our SDK is designed to be faster and more efficient, providing a smoother scanning process for your needs. Additionally, Dynamic Web TWAIN is compatible with a wider range of web browsers than WIA, which only works on Windows-based systems. And if you're looking for remote scanning capabilities, Dynamic Web TWAIN has got you covered. While WIA also offers a silent scan feature, which can be programmed to perform scanning operations without a user interface, Dynamic Web TWAIN provides an even smoother and more efficient remote scanning experience. Plus, we offer a range of other features to enhance your scanning experience, including support for various document formats, built-in image editing tools, and barcode reading functionality. In summary, Dynamic Web TWAIN can help you build robust document scanning and management applications that work seamlessly in web browsers and provide users with a high-quality scanning experience. If you're looking to take your web scanning to the next level, we encourage you to download Dynamic Web TWAIN 18.2 and start your 30-day free trial integration today. Thank you for watching, and we hope this video has been informative and helpful to you.